On the crime beat tonight, we've got some new photos out showing an alleged bank robber that Brownsburg police need help tracking down. What makes this crime unusual is the way the man tried to disguise his identity. He had tape or gauze around his face when this happened in May. This is inside of a Kroger on North Green Street. You can see the clerk hand over a wad of cash from the bank before the robber took off. He got into a car that was waiting nearby with two possible accomplices.